I'm Michael McDaniel, and I'm a comedian, impressionist, singer sometimes, writer.
There's a few Chesters in here, too. Wait a minute, Chester might not be what you think. A Chester's one of them big girls with the flat booty and the tickle bitties. She be like a Chester drawer with the sock drawer still open. Shut the sock drawer, I can't shut it.
I've been fortunate enough to share the stage with David Allen Greer, Mike Epps, Louis Black, and my man Dave Coulier.
Man, I saw my crackhead auntie get hit by a bus and then get up and keep going. I swear, she stopped, dropped, and rolled like she was on fire. All they had to say was excuse me.
Some of my impressions, Dave Chappelle.
Tired of playing games with you people. You talking about me in the streets? I'm tired of playing with you in the streets?
Mike Epps, everybody's favorite.
Man, we up in here in this beautiful living room and everything. You got flowers growing and everything. You ain't even got no dirt in it. You know these people got money when you got... Look at this horse. They got a horse and everything. You know you got money when your horse run through your living room. Get it on, giddy up. Look at Seabiscuit right there.
Did I say Denzel Washington?
All right, okay. It's a real nice house y'all got here. Huh?
Donnie McClurkin. People love the Donnie McClurkin.
We fall down,
but we get up. Yes, we do. My sister, you right there. You right there holding that camera. You're sitting down, but you can get up today.
Eddie Long.
You're just sitting there in your living room, not lifting weights, not flexing your muscles. God doesn't want you to have muscles that you don't use. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this.
Back to Eddie Long. I'm going to get fitted for my toupee later on. It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be hot.
Just found out I'm gonna be a daddy.
Oh, Lord.
On Facebook. I deleted her as a friend. Swear I ain't poking nobody else. They should.